Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is August 30th and it is basically the last day of the summer for the year for me. So I figured I would just go to the beach by myself, of course, because all my friends are busy and Jimmy's at work. So I'm just gonna have a little day and go get as tan as I possibly can because, as you guys know, it's been kind of cold like the past 2 weeks, so my tan completely faded. Like, I'm not even tan anymore, so I want to go back just before school starts again and get some color and just enjoy the sound of the waves and like read a book and just chill, because that is my favorite thing ever to do, and I know I'm gonna miss it during the fall. So let's get going. I want to go grab some coffee on the way and stuff, and then just go to the beach. From the beach now. I literally had the best time ever. Going to the beach alone is so underrated. Like, I highly recommend it because you don't have to worry about other people wanting to leave and like go get food and if they're hungry. So you just go at your own pace. It was so amazing, you guys. Like, I just laid there, listened to the sound of the waves, and it was so chill and relaxing. That was the best. The waves also were so beautiful today. I was swimming in the ocean for like a half an hour, just swimming by myself, just chilling. But yeah, so now I'm going to drive home and take a shower and get ready, because me and Jimmy are going out to dinner together at this place that he's been to and he said he really liked it. So I'm excited for that. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. I am back home from the beach. I showered, changed, got ready and everything, and now I'm all dressed and ready to go out to eat with Jimmy. Well, before we leave, I'll show you guys my outfit real quick. So this is my outfit. I got it from Lucky Clover like a really long time ago. And then I'm also wearing white jeans and these little sandals that I got from Sam Edelman. Yeah, so we are gonna go drive to the restaurant now and I'll catch up with you guys when I get there. Yesterday we just went out for dinner and then we came home. You could see Jimmy in the background. And then we came home and we just chilled and then I packed a bag and went to Jimmy's house. So yeah, but today we did some fun stuff. I'm so mad I left my camera at home, but we took Zeus for a fun cute little walk in Homedale Park and then we went to the farmer's market right by my house for like the first time in forever, and I don't know why I never go there because it's so cute and they have so much great stuff and it's like way cheaper and more fresh than the grocery store. So I recommend if you guys have like a little farmer's market around you to use that instead, because let me just show you one thing that I got that I'm obsessed with. You know how like when you go to the grocery store they have like 5 small baby like sunflowers and it's for like 20 bucks? Look what I got for, how much was it? For $8, I got all of these. Just wait, this is huge. But like, look at how they're bigger than my head. Look at how big and beautiful. For $8, you get like 5 of these. I just am so obsessed. And they're really, really big and long, but we had the lady cut them. But they're just so gorgeous. I don't know, I'm so obsessed, even though summer is like over and sunflowers are a summer thing. We picked up some stuff for dinner at the farmer's market because I found this really yummy meal on Pinterest, so we're gonna try to make that. I'll show it to you guys, and then later we're actually gonna have like a little fun family s'mores night because I complained about it and I was like, why have we not made s'mores at all this summer, and this is the last weekend of summer. So I'm gonna go start getting dinner ready and I'll catch up with you guys then. Hi guys, so I just finished making dinner and eating it and it was so good. So I'm just waiting on my family to get all together. All my brothers are just playing Xbox and stuff, so yeah. But I'll catch up with you guys when we're finally making s'mores in my backyard. Guys, so it is Sunday, September 1st, and I'm about to head to Jimmy's house for his Labor Day party, and I'm so excited. I'll show you guys my outfit before we leave really quick. So I am in love with this romper. I got it from Lucky Clover like 2 years ago, and it's just so cute. It has these little pinstripes, and I'm wearing it with these little cork sandals, and it's just adorable. So now we have to go on our way. Jimmy's about to kill me because I'm taking forever doing this. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys when we get there. guys, I have a very big and unexpected surprise to show you. If you follow me on Instagram, you already know what it is. But I needed to show you guys because I am so happy. I will explain everything after of why this happened. But I got a new car! Yeah, it's kind of random because, as you guys know, I like got a new car pretty recently. But I will explain it after I show it to you guys. So, ta-da! Look no further, no complaining. All I need now, God. I hope that you enjoyed that little mini car tour. So I wanted to just explain really quick why I got a new car, because I switched from the white Mercedes-Benz to this Audi truck because of the fact that I just overall feel way safer in a truck, and I didn't know this until I got the Mercedes-Benz, and it just wasn't for me. Like, my first car was the Range Rover truck, so I guess that's just what I'm used to, and that's now what I feel the most comfortable in. I got 2 flat tires in the Mercedes in a matter of a month because I had low profile tires. They were like this thick. It just, the road was a nightmare where I live. It's just always gonna be a nightmare because of the weather in the tri-state area, and I really needed a car that was equipped to drive to and from Montclair in any weather conditions, no matter how many potholes are in the road, and that Benz couldn't do that. So yeah, that is why I switched cars. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I love you all. Bye.